afternoon, Patriots. I'm Jessica Armstrong.
And I'm Taylor Hickman.
And here are your announcements.
Truman High School have their first ever homecoming game at Truman Stadium on October 2nd. We'll be celebrating throughout the entire week. We hope that our teams, clubs, and groups will be involved. Spread the word to be a part of the annual parade and the first ever Kids Carnival. The parade is Saturday, October 3rd at the Independence Square at 10 a.m. The carnival will be immediately following.
Please sign up before September 16th to visit the University of Central Missouri on September 16th.
Yearbooks are on sale for $65 in the front office or come by room 244. Senior ads are also on sale, 1/8 of a page for $25, 1/4 of a page for $50, and 1/2 of a page for $100.
Club 121 is a student-led club for like-minded Christians to discuss their faith and the Bible. Their first meeting will be Monday, September 14th from 2:30 to 4 in the band room. Everyone is welcome that is interested. Follow the 121 account on Twitter at THSClub121.
If you cannot make it to the game against Ruskin on Friday night, you can follow all the action by logging on to freetap.com, selecting the Truman logo, clicking Listen Now. The pregame starts at 6:15 and the game starts at 7 o'clock.
Seniors. The senior superlatives have been sent out to your student emails and voting will end on Thursday, September 24th.
And now here's the boys with sports talk.
What's going on, Patriots? I'm TJ Scott.
I'm Colin Sims.
And I'm Kevin Luce.
And here's today's sports update. Sadly, on Tuesday, the volleyball girls suffered their first loss of the season against Liberty, 2-1, but they came back against St. Joe on Wednesday, and they beat them.
Yeah, the boys soccer team beat Summit Christian 5-0 on Tuesday, and then on Wednesday, they again won against Raytown.
Yeah, that score was 4-2, and both of the teams were looking hot, and hopefully they can keep those up going into the playoffs.
One heck of a season.
And here's today's sports schedule.
The boys' varsity swimming invitation will be at 4 p.m. at Bridger today.
The varsity football team will have a conference game against Ruskin tonight at William Crispin.
And here's Saturday's sports schedule. 8 a.m. cross-country girls-boys varsity meet versus Olathe North at Lone Elm Park.
At 8 a.m., girls' varsity tennis will be at Winnetonka in a tournament.
9 a.m., the varsity volleyball team has a tournament at Winnetonka High School.
At 10:15 a.m., the boys swimming will have a varsity invitational at Bridger. Well, that's all we have for you today, Patriots. I'm TJ Scott.
I'm Colin Sims.
And I'm Kevin Loesch.
See you back at the desk.
Check out our website at thsmedia.weebly.com.
Follow us on Twitter at THS News Media for announcement reminders.
And that's all we have for you today, Patriots.
Have a fantastic day.